finally, we are here at Walk Cafe Alola,
all the way from Al-Aqsa City.
This is how it looks. The entire place is surrounded by cafe. Let's check this cafe out. This is where you order your coffee and you get to sit on the other side. Hello!
Yo, bro.
You got a good name.
Welcome to Al-Ula, welcome to Walk.
Thank you so much. Hello beautiful people, today we chose this place for chilling. This place is called Walk Cafe, all the way from Al-Aqsa City. Check the place out. Snapping 1, 2, where are you? You're stealing my heritage look, right? Trust me, a beautiful experience in Al-Ula. This is the first cafe we chose after hitting Al-Ula. Alright, let me show you all what I got. This is the signature coffee of Walk Cafe called Sip Shaken. And this is for 21 Saudi riyals. This is a special cookie. This is called Hassawi cookie. That means it belongs to Al-Aqsa. And this is for 13 Saudi riyals. Figure out if this is really worth it. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. It's a bit different, but almost the same as Spanish latte. But yeah, 21 is a fair price because we are in this beautiful place. You don't rent this place. This signature coffee is really worth 21 Saudi riyals. Now I'm gonna try Hassawi cookie. Okay, let's find out if this is really worth 13 Saudi riyals. Yeah. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Mmm. Sweat. It is small, but it is amazing. The taste is really different.
It's really worth it.
No wonder they call it Hassawi cookie. It's not in Jeddah or Riyadh or anywhere else. You guys should try this, whether you guys are in Al-Ula or in Al-Aqsa.
We are going to Walk Cafe.
As per the location, it's right over there, in that direction, and we have to find it out. Let's go. Cookie?
Cookies Hassawi.
Cookies Hassawi. The hal become?
Shalabash.
Yeah, this is for 13 Saudi riyals. Wow. Thank you so much, bro. You're amazing. It's a ra'a, wallah.
Shukran.